Hey Bears, I'm Juliet Buff of CalTV. Tonight we're here at the D. Young Museum Beautiful Rebels event, hosted and curated by the lovely Peaches Christ. Tonight the party is in celebration of the fashion world of Jean Paul Gaultier. So let's go inside and check it out. We're here with Gregory. Gregory, can you please explain to us a little bit about your job?
So I coordinate Friday nights at the De Young, and that is a weekly event that's from 5:30 to 8:45, where the museum stays open late, and we offer free public programs.
Awesome. You know, I'm seeing a lot of unique outfits out here today. Can you please explain to me a little bit about what's going on tonight?
Yeah, tonight we are collaborating with our media sponsor, which is the San Francisco Bay Guardian. And they curated tonight, and our host is Peaches Christ, who's a really well-known drag queen in the city of San Francisco. And we really encourage people to come dressed up and gaucherize themselves and be inspired by Jean Paul Gaultier and our special exhibit right now.
Well, I know we're really looking excited. We're really looking forward to the exhibit, and we're excited about it. So thank you, Gregory. We really appreciate it.
No problem.
All the runway outfits you are seeing were created by local designers from the Bay Area. You're here with a group of double duchess. Could you introduce yourselves for me, please?
Krylon Superstar.
I'm Dava.
And how long have you guys been together for?
We've been together like roughly what?
A year and a half,
something like that. Mm-hmm.
And what was your favorite part of tonight's fashion show?
Well, you know what? I love that it was all attributed to Jean Paul Gaultier, which is one of my favorite designers of all time. He's absolutely amazing. Peaches Crisis, her whole outfit line was beautiful, and so was David Glamamore. I mean, I just thought the whole show went off really, really well.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for interviewing with us, and best of luck to you both. I'm Juliet with CalTV, and we are here with the divine Peaches Christ. Peaches, you are obviously gorgeous, and out of curiosity, how long does it take for you to do your makeup, and what kind of makeup do you use?
Well, it actually takes me about 2 hours. I can do it in 90 minutes if I have enough time, but I like to take 2 hours because then I can relax. It's kind of like meditation, and you get into, I become Peaches Christ when I put on my makeup, and I use a lot of MAC. A lot of MAC eyeshadows. My lipstick is actually cheap and greasy so that it'll hold the glitter. I actually tested a lot of lipsticks and glitter, but mostly MAC. And then some Krylon.
And could you tell me what the experience was like to curate for the De Young Museum?
It's been incredible. I mean, I just feel like when a local museum as important as the De Young Museum asks, you know, members of sort of the punk rock underground drag scene to help curate an event or a party or a show, I just think it goes to show how much they get it, you know? Like, people in this city are really special because we celebrate all different kinds of creativity.
Well, thank you so much for interviewing with us, and it was a wonderful show.
Thank you for having me.
Hey Bears, I hope you enjoyed tonight's event. I know I certainly did. Please stay tuned for the next CalTV Entertainment episode, and go Bears.